Starbucks down on Main. I hope you understand. When I put on that t-shirt, the only thing I meant to say is I'm a Skinnerd fan. The red flag on my chest somehow is like the elephant in the corner of the south. And I just walked him right in the room. Just a proud rebel son with an old can of worms, looking like I got a lot to learn. But from my point of view, I'm just a white man coming to you from the Southland, trying to understand what it's like not to be. I'm proud of where I'm from, but not everything we've done. And it ain't like you and me can rewrite history. Our generation didn't start this nation. We're still picking up the pieces, walking on eggshells, fighting over yesterday. And caught between Southern pride and Southern blame. Reconstruction, fix the buildings, dried some tears. We're still sifting through the rubble after 150 years. I'll try to put myself in your shoes, and that's a good place to begin. It ain't like I can walk a mile in someone else's skin, 'cause I'm a white man living in the Southland. Just like you, I'm more than what you see. I'm proud of where I'm from, but not everything we've done. And it ain't like you and me can rewrite history. Our generation didn't start this nation. We're still paying for the mistakes that a bunch of folks made long before we came. And caught somewhere between Southern pride and Southern blame.
Dear Mr. White Man, I wish you understood what the world is really like when you're living in the hood. Just because my pants are sagging doesn't mean I'm up to no good. You should try to get to know me, I really wish you would. Now my chains are gold, but I'm still misunderstood. I wasn't there when Sherman's march turned the South into firewood. I want you to get paid, but be a slave, I never could. Feel like a newfangled jangle, dodging invisible white hoods. So when I see that white cowboy hat, I'm thinking it's not all good. I guess we're both guilty of judging the cover, not the book. I'd love to buy you a beer, conversate and clear the air. But I see that red flag, and I think you wish I wasn't here.
Mr. White Man,
if you don't judge my
durag,
I won't judge your red flag.
Like not to be, I'm proud of where
if you don't
I'm
judge
from,
my gold chain,
but not everything we've done.
I'll forget the iron chain.
It ain't like you and me can rewrite history.
Can't rewrite history, baby.
Oh, Dixieland.
The relationship between the Mason Dixon needs some fixing.
I hope you understand. This is all about.
Quite frankly, I'm a black Yankee, but I've been thinking about this lately.
I'm a son of the new South.
The past is the past, you feel me?
And I just want to make things right.
Let bygones be bygones.
All that's left is Southern pride.
R.I.P. Rob. Robert E. Lee. But I gotta thank Abraham Lincoln for freeing me. You know what I mean? It's real.